Hello Virgo, thank you so much for joining me. Today I'm going to be doing a reading for you. Okay, I don't have a theme in mind, I'm just going to see what comes out for you. What messages come through for you. Could be something going on with Libra energy. I never gave you or Libra a star here. Okay. So maybe you might have a lot of Libra placements. Okay, there could be something like that for some of you. All right. For some of you, someone feels like they're in competition with you. I don't feel like you think you're in competition with this person. There's something about beach games. A volleyball or a beach ball. I wasn't gonna say it, but then the Page of Pentacles just was there for a second, and I was like, oh, okay. Alright. Something about volleyball or beach ball. Okay. Or some of you have a dream about this. Alright. What do we have for Virgo? Yeah, someone feels like they're in competition with you. But these people are trying to compete with you. I don't feel like you are in competition with these people, though. Okay, show me more. The moon. I'm hearing they can't access you. You're too strong. Okay, for some of you, I'm hearing for them to access you, you have to allow it or something. Like, you have to give consent for this person to access you energetically. They can't access your energy anymore unless you allow it. Okay, show me more. Okay, so I'm getting that there's some sort of something about protecting your money, or your money is protected. Also a relationship. Okay. For some of you, you're in a competition with someone who's in your field, or someone who is in your same line of business, or even a coworker. What the hell? I'm getting, like, competition, like, are you guys, some of you are in, like, some, like, competition for some beach game? I don't know, something that you, a sport or game that you'd play on a beach? You're in a competition for it? For something, some of you are gonna win. And you're gonna win a lot of money. This is a volleyball competition? Or a beach ball competition? Okay, show me more. What the hell? That sounds fun. I played volleyball. Volleyball's very fun. Are you professional volleyball players? I'm gonna put this back. I kind of like let it fall out. Some of you, you're professional volleyball players. Some of you, you're in the public eye. You have competitors. You have people competing with you. Okay. Some of you, you create music. I pick up on this a lot. There's something about competition with someone else who also makes music. I'm hearing something about Teletubbies. Okay. Three of Pentacles. Yeah, some of you, I'm hearing you're beefing with a coworker. Okay. Yeah, there's something about someone who works in your field. There's something. Okay. There's something where you're getting the position that people were fighting for because you deserve it. So people aren't happy about this. Okay. Somebody feels like you took something from them, or yeah, you took their spot from them, or they were supposed to get something, or they were supposed to receive something, or that was supposed to be them. Some of you, you're getting chosen over other people. You're getting, you're the chosen one, okay, is what I'm hearing. You're getting it when other people are not. You're being picked out of a group, or I'm hearing out of a collective. The Hierophant. I'm hearing for your dedication. Okay, so I'm hearing spirit see something that you don't see. Yeah, with this Queen of Wands, it's like you're winning, you're glowing, you're successful with something, you're confident with something, you're motivated to do something, or you're putting something out there. Okay, some people think you're being flashy with something. There's people that have been blocked from access to you now. Some of you, you actually block people like on your phone or on social media. You can't be accessed is what I'm hearing. You separated yourself from these people. This was also coming out in another reading. It's like these people are competing with you. You're not competing. Or you were never competing. You were just chosen or something like that. Or you weren't trying to bring anyone else down. You're just worried about bringing yourself up. While these people are trying to, like, bring down their competition rather than bring themselves above their competition. Like, even if you're in the same field, even if they think it's a competition, shouldn't you be putting more energy into your own work so that you can succeed and flourish rather than trying to tear down the people that are succeeding? Yeah. Ugh, goodness. I'm not going to keep this because it just fell out, but it's very clear. You're getting something. You're the chosen one. You're the one. You're the ace. For some of you, your energy, oh goodness, your energy was being harvested. Good lord. That sounds so intense. But people were thriving off of some sort of energy that they were getting from you, and they're cut off now. You are the chosen one. That's what I'm hearing. For some of you, there's someone who really wants to say something to you. For some of you, you're being chosen by this authority figure. For some of you, you have someone who's choosing you, choosing to move towards you, or choosing to say something to you, or come forward with something to you. What other deck should I go to? Let's get some messages from here. You're moving far away from these people. Some of you might be physically moving far away from these people, but these people, again, can't access your energy anymore. For some reason, you put some protection, or there's something where you stopped someone's ability to connect with you. Okay, and now you can't be stopped. You're moving forward. Some of you, you're going to be looking at a whole new world because you're possessing something. Interesting. You're literally, like, holding something. You, because you're the chosen one. Oh my gosh. Queen of Wands. Can't be stopped. On the move. But you're being chosen by this authority figure, or this divine authority figure is really what I'm getting with this Emperor here. And the Hierophant. Twos and ones are very important, and when you see them, they're very important. Twos and ones, sequences of twos and ones. All right, what else do we have for Virgo? Some of you have a very powerful father-like ancestor that's really highly connected with you and works with you. Some of you, you're connecting with some masculine god. Alright, show me what we got here. I'm hearing for Taurus, but for Virgo. Show me what we got for Virgo, please. Seriously? Aquarius, the collective. You're being chosen out of the group, out of the collective. Number 11. You're a humanitarian? You're being chosen because of what you can offer to the collective. I don't know what is with Aquarius energy today. Someone's going to come forward because they want to collaborate with you. Okay, interesting. Okay, yeah. So for some of you, you got some like really good strong intuition about that you shouldn't work with someone because they're trying to take from you. So you didn't work with them, or you didn't collaborate with them. Someone's exposing themselves as a fraud. Or you didn't give your money to someone. Okay, we have a message from your guides, angels, ancestors, whatever you resonate with. We want you to connect with us more. We're always with you. Trust when you sense us and pay attention. Some of you, you're smelling something that isn't actually there. Some of you, you're smelling flowers when they're not actually there. You're very psychic. Okay, we have clairalience and claircognizance. So clairalience, receiving messages or information through smelling something that isn't physically present. You trust your intuition. You're going to be so grateful that you did when it comes to someone's intentions. Heart chakra is coming out here. For some of you, these people have blocked heart chakras. Someone is, these people You're very psychic. They also have clairsentience coming out here. Okay, well-rounded psychic is what I'm hearing. So someone is envious of your energy, someone is trying to copy your essence, so it came out. These people have blocked heart chakras. Clear audience in the bottom. All of your gifts are being enhanced. People are fighting for your gifts. You're manifesting something you didn't know you wanted. Some of you are receiving something that you were chosen out of a group. You didn't even realize like how prestigious it was to be chosen. All these people are mad that they were not chosen. Okay, you might be having to take on some more responsibility. Okay, you might be doing something from your home. When you can, some of you are smelling flowers. Okay, we have water lily. Okay. When you can, make sure you're getting as much rest as you can in your home. Make sure the energy of your home is taken care of. Okay, make sure your energy of your home is protected, because we have Cancer energy here. You're receiving peace and joy. Relax. Energy increase, more responsibility. Some of you are going to need to take a rest because your gifts are being upgraded. Follow your intuition with your resting. And also, like eating and like water intake, like follow your intuition, just follow the senses of your body. You're being upgraded. Okay. Someone feels like you don't even know what you have, like why do you deserve it over the rest, okay? You're being chosen. All right. Thank you so very much, Virgo. I wish you the best of luck as you move through this. If this resonated, I hope it provided you with guidance and clarity. If you'd like any info from me, any info you need is in the description. If you'd like to try to win a free personal reading from me, a free quick question reading, then you can subscribe to my channel, like this video, and enter through the link in the description. Again, thank you so much for joining me. I wish you the best of luck as you move through this, and so much love to you as always. Bye!